Did Leonardo da Vinci have ADD? It's a question prompted by a fascinating fact about Leonardo da Vinci's works, that he never quite finished a great many of them. In fact, we've only 20 paintings from his entire life, and the Pope himself once relieved da Vinci from his role for not taking pieces to completion. In fact, a new study in the journal Brain thinks that adult ADD may be the likely case for this genius not completing works. And in fact, it raises an interesting question, a phenomenon that brilliance and distraction could coexist in such equal measure. Listen to this interesting quote from a contemporary of his about his work in the sculpture of a horse that he didn't complete after 12 years. I've also seen him, as a caprice or whim took him, set out at midday from the Corte Vecchio, where he was at work on the clay model of the great horse, and go straight to the Grazi and there mount on the scaffolding and take up his brush and give one or two touches to one of the figures and suddenly give up and go away again. What were those figures in question? None other than Da Vinci's Last Supper.